I'm going to give old soldiers a violin instead of a gun, and there will be no more war at all.
Where are you going, Mum? Where are you going?
I'm going to see Andrew Rieu. Big surprise. Big surprise. Yeah. Can't believe it. Dream come true.
Aww. Come on, then.
It's Christmas time. So we brought you a present. And because we are from Holland, it's a typical Dutch present. Guess what we got? Cheese.
Tulips.
Tulips, no.
Egg dog.
Clocks, no. Windmills, no.
Cannabis.
I'll help you. We are musicians, so it's a musical present. In Holland, we have churches, you have two. And these churches have towers, you have two. In these towers, bells are hanging, you have two. But now it comes. In Holland, we have in every tower a musician who plays these bells, and that you don't have. A so-called carillon player, and that's what we brought. And it, ladies and gentlemen, it's not any carillon player, it's the best carillon player we have in Holland. Give him an enormous applause. Frank Spence! People go, they have two legs. You never know how they come back. I found a solution. I bought myself a sleigh. I sit in the sleigh, a warm blanket over my legs. My wife pulls the thing. Gentlemen, I can recommend you. I invite you into my sleigh.
Frozen yogurt, I think, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.